Yeah, just lock that one.
I got a place for us to stay in Vegas. Unless we want to get
great. In. You got the address?
No, but I can get the address.
Okay. How do you get ready for this? Yeah. You just gotta like jump into the middle of it.
I think there is literally no more room for one more painting.
Dude, this is literally a sardine situation right now.
I know.
I think you guys are gonna be on the news. I already feel it. You guys are gonna be on the fucking news, watch.
Oh boy, we're leaving at traffic time. What the fuck? Fuck the what?
Okay. I mean, once we get out of LA, it'll be better.
Yeah, true.
I'm gonna yell at him.
Like I'm the only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that you'll ever love. Like I'm the only one who knows your heart. Only girl in the world. Like I'm the only one that's in command. Cause I'm the only one.
Hold on. Hey, we found a spot. We're gonna do our first painting here in Vegas. It's like midnight. And we met up with some friends that are gonna hook us up with a place to stay. So we're gonna bust out a quick painting of the flamingo here, and then we're gonna see what's next.
Boo-ba-doo-ba-doo, we're in Las Vegas.
One day, I'm gonna take you back to my house so I can take you. Then on Tuesday, this time to the seaside.
We just got to Vegas. We did a painting.
Yeah.
Hung out under some fucking walkway because he took out the sidewalks here.
Yeah, people just come and give us spontaneous gourmet food.
We are going to wake up early and go to the Grand Canyon.
Keep going. Pants are off, feeling good.
Where are we? How did we get here?
I don't know. This is a really nice house. Someone Christian knows?
Hey, bitches!
What is going on?
Yo, what up? We're filming a movie, what up?
Oh, you're no, hell no.
Wow, this is a really nice place. Thanks for letting us stay here.
Where are your pants?
I took my pants off. I don't.
I had to come off. I've been wearing it all day.
What's going on?
Come cuddle.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, my God.
Woo!
We're gonna paint
Canyon,
the Grand Canyon. We're gonna paint the Grand Canyon. It's Alex and Chris, and Alex and Chris, and they're painting America. We're painting America.
Hey, if we don't have any money, can we trade you some art for a pass?
Sorry.
Really?
We just got to the Grand Canyon right now. Just found parking. Chasing the sun. We're a little late, so we gotta get out there and bust ass. Serious shit. Even had to change my hat.
Yep.
She's doing the whole circuit? You started in California and ended, and you're going back to California?
Yeah, but California to Vegas to the Grand Canyon to the next major stop is going to be Denver. Then I got I'm in an art show in Kansas City. And so we're all going to go to
the beginning. That. You're the beginning right now.
Yeah, yeah. In fact, we left literally 24 hours ago yesterday.
Trading our art for food and gas and a place to sleep. And so far we've made it all the way over here from California. So we're here at We Cook Pizzeria at the Grand Canyon, Arizona, and they've agreed to trade us dinner for a painting I just painted of the Grand Canyon. So we're gonna go to Tuba City.
Right, so I think Moab's too far.
Yeah.
That's like 6 hours.
So from Tuba City, we're gonna get there, we're gonna go to sleep.
Yeah.
Wake up early as fuck.
Right.
And you just bounce out to Moab and then go to Denver.
Right.
Let's go.
Okay. We're traveling around, painting, we're making art in trade for items, like maybe some gas. It's
fucking 19 degrees right now. And we're fucking sleeping in a tent outside.
Oh, pitching a tent, $17, 19 degrees. Bright and early, Tuba City. We camped out for $17. And it's probably about 18 degrees right now. Feels great. Once you break your tent down, you'll feel nice and toasty.
In Arizona, just pulled off the side of the road and saw this big beauty, and we just threw this down real quick, 45 minute painting. Just gonna hop back on the road and take off.
An arch is national heart.
Three states, one day.
Woo! But the cool thing is that, like, the colors are kind of the same from the last painting, so they're kind of there already. Oh, that's cool!
Hell yeah, man. That is bold. But the fact that you got both arches, that makes it, that's better.
But just let her know that it's looking like we're going to get there at 11, and feel free to give us a call or let us know if that's a problem or if that's cool or what. And you know what I'm saying?
Whoa!
Hi.
Hi. I'm Alex.
You're so
hello.
Cool.
This is Chris. Here, this is Luke. We've just been driving for 6 hours.
It's 3 in the night.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going? Good to meet you guys.
Thank you.
You
texted me, right?
Yeah.
No, we slept outside last night.
Oh, shit.
Tuba City.
Everyone here is nice. It's very nice. Way better than a 15 degree tent with no pad, no sleeping bag. Que pasó, pinche puto? Cabeza rojo, azul, verde, pismojado. Que pasó? Que pachuca, Puerto Rico? I don't know, no sé. No sé, I don't know.
We're in Denver. Sunrise. We're gonna go paint. It's gonna be cold.
L'important, c'est que Lulu m'aime, qu'elle maquille ses grands yeux délicats, que sa peau douce effleure la mienne. Mais Lulu, elle ne m'aime pas à moi.
We're gonna do Pete's Kitchen. And I guess Chris is gonna do Satire Lounge. This place says a Denver landmark since 1942.
Would never do this at 6 in the morning. In Denver on a road trip, but it's fucking cold. This helps me loosen up. Jimmy Bing!
Another successful morning, painting Denver, I painted a bar, I painted a breakfast place.
Yeah.
Came out awesome, got great responses from the public.
Jam session.
Jam sesh!
And they said, oh, you should take that to kids. It'll probably be interesting.
Oh, but you're...
I'm not going to buy it for $150.
No, no? How about $100?
No.
No? Well, I felt like I failed with Pete. I needed to... I didn't high pressure it, man.
You can't let Pete get you down. This is a journey. This is an adventure. People
Pete
say...
Pete one step. No. He failed. Pete failed. He failed.
Hey, Chris.
Pretty awesome, huh? So this is November 8th, and we are leaving to Kansas City, driving straight through Kansas.
Thanks, Liv. Nice to meet you. Yeah, thank you. You're awesome. Meet you and your friends, your hospitality. You're the best.
Is it as real of a thank you if you're filming yourself thanking me?
We're somewhere where I don't know where I am.
Here we go, guys. Double strength, Barry. Here's to Kansas City. We got 5 hours of energy. We're supposed to get there in 4.
Wait, I need the vomit to be backlit.
It's gonna be behind you, you're gonna go flying into you.
Well, I need it to be backlit. It's all about the shot! That was the perfect pit stop. Let's view the map, all. We're gonna be there at 6:20. I think that was the exact hour, and that included some vomiting. Heading towards Kansas City, so we're gonna meet Kate, who works at the Charlotte Street Foundation, and she's gonna give us the keys to Danny Orendorf's apartment. And then we're gonna go to the Haw Gallery, try to meet and introduce ourselves to some people there, and then we're gonna meet a guy named Sean Starowitz at, I believe, his place between 8, 8:30 for kind of an artist dinner, meet and greet, something or other. So, we have plans. Not sure what this is. It's gonna be like a maze. I'm being so bad.
The right way?
I don't think so.
Hi.
Hey there, welcome.
Hi. We have no idea what's going on right now.
None at all?
No, we just got here from Denver, from
Denver,
LA.
Wow.
LA to Denver to here.
What made you come here?
We drove here.
Did you just saw it from the highway?
I had a show at the Charlotte Street Foundation.
Oh, right on.
Danny Orendorf put it together.
Very cool.
And we're supposed to meet someone here Kate from the Charlotte Street Foundation, like 7:15.
Kate Hackman?
These are the keys.
These are the keys to
stay.
The palace. Yeah. Printed out a map that has it starred on there, but it looks like your GPS. It sounds like
your GPS is
treating you well.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're so awesome. Thank you so much.
You're so welcome.
And Danny helped out so much too. Thank you.
He's
guys
awesome.
Are great.
Cheers.
Cheers.
From Denver to Kansas City.
Shit, man. All fucking day.
We've been
day.
All day in the car.
In the car.
Sitting. But we did paint.
We painted.
We
barfed. Puked. We accomplished.
Yeah, we're in a daze right now because we just drove straight from Denver.
So how's the trip going?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I mean, I wish it was like a 3-month trip. So Monday, then we drove to Vegas, then we painted in Vegas, and we just stayed at someone that we just met there at their house. And then we drove from Vegas to the Grand Canyon. We painted the Grand Canyon.
Wow.
And then drove up to Monument Valley, painted in Monument Valley. So once we got to Monument Valley, then we camped overnight in Tuba City, Arizona. And it was like 20 degrees. But we camped. It was like $17 on an Indian reservation.
You're on an adventure!
Totally! So then we went from there to Utah, and then we made it all the way to Denver, and then we spent two nights in Denver.
How was Denver?
Denver was great. And we stayed with people that we'd never met before, but just hooked up with through Facebook.
Wow.
Like, because when we posted the show, we said, we need help here, 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 and here. And so we found this house, and like nine artists lived there. It's some old house in Denver, and it was like right in the middle of things.
Awesome.
And so that was kind of a nice recovery place.
Uh-huh.
I did a painting of their chickens in exchange for their hospitality to let us stay, and they fed us and all that. Just Denver straight to here. And we stopped and did one painting in Kansas. When Chris got carsick and barfed, we thought, this is where we have to paint now.
Is that where you painted in the Flint Hills?
This is like the middle of nowhere. You know what I mean? It was perfect.
Please drive to highlighted route.
Dude, they're like, oh, it's so far away. And it's like 6 minutes. Are you kidding me? What? I hear people.
Kansas City, Missouri.
Sean Starwitz.
Oh. Hey.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
I guess we're invited. So wait, who's Sean?
That's where he's Sean.
I'm Alex, nice to meet you.
This is Sean.
Chris, nice to meet you.
Nice.
Give me a minute and I'll serve you guys up. So.
Cool.
All right, so good.
Fantastic.
Awesome.
We're going to get some ice cream and some barbecue stuff and some kale. And some, oh, yeah.
What are you doing on 40th? Good God.
You called me last night.
Like, I don't know.
I like the way you French inhale. Not an entrance.
We're right here in Kansas City, Missouri.
Welcome to Kansas City. We're staying here at Danny's apartment. Look at this. We get to stay in his apartment. We got fridge, we got full kitchen, we got beds, we got a bathroom, we got laundry hookups, we got fucking the works, man. This is like unbelievable. We ready. I'm getting hungry, angry, lonely, and tired. No, I just need some eggs. I need some bacon right here.
You want some huevos?
I need some bacon, eggs, coffee. Now we're gonna eat
food.
Ow!
Here we are in Kansas City, and we're about to eat some breakfast at A&J's, I believe, and it's awesome, and it's a lot of fun here.
Thank you.
No problem, man.
How much of this restaurant you can draw before we go? Did I do the thing that I want to do in this drawing?
Yeah, it's been pretty interesting. It's Vegas, so, great camp.
So by my saying no, I want your actual money, there's going to be value judgment cast against me.
No.
I thought for sure they would have done it there.
Yeah, we just tried to trade some art for food. We totally thought it was a really cool place. We totally thought they would have done it. But she was just like, no, I want money.
Whoa. Well, we're probably a little early, I guess.
Let's do painting.
No breathing or blinking at all.
Artist Mike Simi did this, and the amazing thing is that underneath the sock is a decommissioned assembly line robot that used to build Ford automobiles in Detroit. But now we don't build anything in Detroit anymore, so he's been turned into a sock puppet.
Dexterity and consistency.
Okay, this is one of the pieces in the show here at the Charlotte Street Foundation. And this thing is tuned to earn you minimum wage in Kansas City, which is $7.25 an hour. So if I did this for an hour, oh, I just made a penny. I just earned 1 cent. If I keep doing this for an hour, I'll get $7.25 worth of pennies. Oh, I'm about to earn some. There we go.
No breathing or blinking at all. Work is standardized. Simplified. No breathing or blinking at all.
Oh God. I think you need to call the police on this guy. What is this? Homeland Security! Domestic terrorism,
terrorism
please!
For sure. Definitely terrorism.
I don't know what the meaning of this is, but I feel threatened. I feel threatened by this artist. I want them taken care of.
We'll get right to it.
Day five. No, it's like day three.
Oh,
day two of Kansas City.
Confusing.
Yeah, we're lost in time now.
Went to Charlotte Street Foundation.
Had a blast. I was Captain America.
I was the Monopoly man.
I like cheeseburgers, and I wish I had one right now.
And then we went to the brewery, the Boulevard Brewery here in Kansas City.
It's a 2-month wait to get the tour, but we told them what we were doing, and they liked it, so they hooked us up with a tour and beer.
Right there. Then. Just got right on the tour.
So that was cool. That was fun.
Well worth it.
Yeah.
All right, we'll see you in New Orleans, Gene. Okay, thank you, bye. Cool. We're totally locked in on New Orleans now.
Sweet.
We got
this place in another universe would just be completely trashed. If you're worried that we've left a mess, that's nuts. This is looks good. We could have taken a shit on the floor. Right? We could have just completely broken that pipe, just hanging off of it, and thrown something out the window and looks good.
He's just lucky I didn't take my acid.
Take your acid? Oh yeah, last night?
Yeah, this place would have been crazy.
Uh-oh.
I've been all
Chris took the acid.
LSD.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Candy oot.
Wow! Jimmy bottles in here! Fuck! Fuck! Fucking bottlies! Getting bodied! Getting little bottles! Watch some bottles! I'm getting a picture of these fucking bottles!
And now we went from Missouri to Kansas real quick to get some Oklahoma Joe's. Supposedly it's the shit. There's a long ass line. We're really lucky apparently because it's a short long ass line. Usually it's out around the building. And we're gonna get some fucking grub.
Hungry.
Alex is super hungry.
I'm really hungry.
He's gonna kill me and eat me.
Yeah. Like Chris Brisket.
That's restaurant work. That's restaurant work.
Look at that gallery.
Work.
Chris, look at that gallery.
Restaurant work.
Look at that gallery.
That's restaurant work.
Damn right. We can check that off the list now of one of the 13 places you gotta eat before you die.
Wow.
Video log.
So we just got to St. Louis and it's fucking freezing and it's raining. We don't have a place to stay and we are trying to find somewhere to go. So what we're gonna do is go to a bunch of different bars and make friends and try to find somewhere to sleep. We made a mistake. We are at a goth bar. We came here thinking it was a dive bar, but it's like we're in the Matrix. And it's a little weird.
We were told to go to Venice Cafe, and it's like a little oasis of radness, a little oasis of culture. It feels like someone took some of the spirit of Venice Beach and brought it to St. Louis. It's pretty amazing, so.
If this guy doesn't go for it, he's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Yes, it's signed.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
We got it. Thank you. Damn. And I guarantee that the upside potential on this piece of paper is so much greater than these three pieces.
Oh, I know. That was like, I was like, shit.
It's like we made gas money now.
It's snowy! And I found a place for us to stay tonight. Alex just sold his painting. This place is rad. I love St. Louis.
So let's go. Yeah. Thanks again, God. What a great place.
Use caution driving. There's crazy people out there. Don't text and drive.
I can't wait to come back here.
And if you're going to smoke pot and when you're driving, smoke the good shit.
Hi.
Woo. Hey, what up? How's it going?
Well, thank you.
Awesome. Oh, it's warm.
Hi.
It's so warm in here. It's so cold outside.
Hi. Hey guys, we were just talking about you.
I'm paint
the deal
a portrait
is that
of us
in order for you guys to stay
dresses.
Here, uh-huh. there has to be a painting
on this plush carpet.
There has to be a painting produced of me and Mel.
Okay.
Wearing Victorian dresses.
Wedding dresses.
Sweet.
So much fun. Thank you so much for posing.
Yeah.
And helping us out with a place to sleep.
Yeah, no problem.
I was getting worried last night. I was like, God, oh, we're gonna have to sleep in the car.
Good luck, you guys.
Yeah, yeah, thanks.
Safe.
Get up
thanks,
there.
Thanks, 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 thanks. Here, we're giving you a California hug.
All right.
Memphis, Tennessee. Well, we're gonna cash in our lifeline on this room. We'll keep the receipt, and we got a phone in lifeline yesterday saying, hey, we'll pay for a motel room anywhere you need it. And fuck, we were just like hitting the wall. So we're at the Comfort Inn right now, and comforting it in. And it looks like we got a place lined up for New Orleans. We'll be there tomorrow. And today we're just gonna, you know, do some paintings here in Memphis and then leave, you know, sometime in the evening. So we are enjoying the kind-hearted agape of America here in Memphis with Emily and her husband, and we're staying at their beautiful condo here. And what more can I say?
Emily, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
Memphis, next stop, New Orleans. We'll do one painting somewhere in Mississippi.
Hey guys, thanks for the painting.
Yeah, no problem.
Enjoy it.
Okay, our chance.
This might be a glorious death, worthy of that essential passage.
Yeah, I don't want to die.
Is this a road that's on the map still? Is this it?
Yeah. Middle of nowhere.
No loud music. No dope smoke.
We're here in the middle of Marigold County, Mississippi, and we're doing a painting of Poor Monkey Lounge. And it's a little fucking raggedy juke joint that was a major part in developing the blues. It's a pretty awesome part of history, music history, and a bunch of fucking convicts just showed up.
Oh man, I like your brush strokes that look like wood grain.
Thanks.
That's cool, dude. We're in NOLA. We're on the 10 East.
Woo!
We're heading toward, we're like going through Metairie right now.
Yeah, just gotta go right there. Bloop.
We got about 10 minutes. We're gonna be at Marcella's.
This is kind of what I have to offer you guys.
This is great.
There's some sheets and blankets and pillows. And
thank you.
Help yourself to anything in the fridge. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Oh,
we're going to go to Fairgrounds right now. We're going to walk there.
It's all about balconies.
It seems slightly dilapidated up here, doesn't it?
Dude, the whole city of New Orleans is slightly dilapidated.
Like, kind of sketch to be up with.
Breaks.
Yo. New Orleans, we're doing this. Gonna bring the sign. Ooh, love to love you, baby. We'll find the spot. Spider-Man.
I know a good painting when I see it.
Jeez, don't flash this too much. Keep it close. Gene is an amazing character. He's like the unofficial mayor of New Orleans. Seems to know everybody, loves art, loves what we do. He loves impressionism. He loves plein air painting. And he puts his money where his mouth is. We're on the corner of Royal and St. Peter.
And we just sold our paintings, and we're just having a blast, and just people are just making us offers, and it's an amazing place.
Look at that smile, look at that genuine smile.
New Orleans is a very damp, damp place.
Good dog.
Come on now.
I'm checking out of New Orleans.
Saying goodbye to all to the Big Easy. From there,
Austin, Texas. We'll say hi to Rebecca.
Well, we're in Lafayette, Louisiana, and we're in a motel. It's really burned yesterday, tired, needed the rest. And we're on the last leg of the journey, so we're gonna meet Rebecca at her place.
Here we come. I feel like we're in, we could be anywhere right now, man. This is like La Costa or anything.
What's that?
It probably will.
That'd be cool if our show sells out.
We're here in Austin at Bat Bridge on Congress Avenue, and everybody's sitting around waiting for these bats to come out. As soon as the sun goes down, all these bats are gonna just fly out and be like,
whoa, nice.
It's
cool.
It's a cool view, right?
Jeez. This is amazing, Bat Bridge. We just tried to paint it in about 20 minutes or something before the sun changed, and now we're witnessing the bats. I mean, there are so many bats, it's almost like they're bugs. It's like a swarm of bugs, but they're bats. It's pretty mind-blowing.
It's, I don't know what day. I don't know what number day.
Austin, it's like 9:30. I don't know what we're doing today.
What, you got any plans?
And I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna paint whatever it is I go outside and find.
I'm tired.
I want that cookie so bad.
Yeah.
We're gonna paint some tits.
So I'm trying to, like, this chair is freaking rad. And I'm thinking, like, I want to get a little warm up, cool something going on. So we can let some of this light in. And you're gonna, like, take this off. You know you want to. You're sending us photos of it. We'll be right back.
Your painting?
Yeah, it's awesome.
No one wants to drive her.
We're taking off. We're leaving Austin. We just did an awesome nude figure painting. Thank you, Rebecca. And we got about 15, 14 hours till we get to Bisbee, so we are definitely off on a long ass drive.
Cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots, 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 cats and boots.
Damn, we're getting photographs in the most epic sunset on the 80 on the way to Bisbee.
Fuck yeah.
Look at this. It's beautiful.
We're here in Las Cruces, New Mexico.
New Mexico.
Las Cruces, New Mexico, and we just had our longest haul, long-ass drive last night. Crashed here at Super 8 and doing a little painting of it because
yeah.
I woke up inspired, so.
And that was like your longest stretch of driving.
Yes, it was my longest stretch of driving. It was like 400 miles.
I lost the beat. Hello?
People are never allowed to wander around unsupervised.
We just walked to the top of this mountain looking for a view because we pulled over here to try to go to Shakespeare Ghost Town. And it's only ghosts. And a lot of no trespassing signs, and I don't want to fuck with that. Ow! This is definitely no trespassing territory.
Take a slight left turn onto Main Street.
Don't listen to her. Well, we're going the right way, but it says do not enter. So go that way.
Kidding me?
Oh, what the hell?
Tamara? This is insane. we got we're looking for the Hotel San Ramon right now.
Right here, red awning.
Oh my god.
Pull on over, you guys can unload. That was too weird. Oh, I mean, it's not weird.
So many insane coincidences and stuff. This place is crazy fun looking.
Hello.
Tamar?
Come on up.
Yeah. Wow. This has just been the most unbelievable trip.
I know.
So, everybody gets their own bed, no couches.
What?
Oh my god.
We just have this room and that room.
That's a surprise.
Oh, I got one up. Oh, my old bed! My own bed!
Dude, look at this. Look at this.
That's my bed. I get my own bed this time.
Oh my god, Bisbee, Arizona!
Home for the next 3 days. Bisbee, Arizona. We got our own little apartment. Alex has his own little apartment. I got my own bed. Luke has his own bed. Window view. I got a bar downstairs. Getting treated like kings.
Queens.
Kings. It's like a brewery across the street.
Bisbee.
We are in Bisbee,
damn,
Arizona.
This city's amazing.
Getting treated like kings over here.
Yeah.
Got in here last night, and Tamara is amazing. Just got us drinks,
she and her
dinner.
Husband own a hotel here and a restaurant.
So for the first time in weeks, we each get our own bed.
Oh my God.
We get our own room.
Yeah.
We have awesome window view. This city's crazy too. Like, the architecture, everything's so old. It's like frozen in time.
Yeah. It feels like I'm on like a movie set.
It does feel like we're on a movie set.
And it's like super clean, and all the buildings are really unique and interesting.
Yeah, and everybody's really awesome and nice, and everybody knows each other, and
all right, let's go paint.
Pretty rad.
Oh my God, get a photo right now.
Hi. How are you?
Sir. Morning.
What's happening?
You guys are hitting it early.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Take advantage of the light.
That's
the art life. It's paint life right here.
Yeah, yeah. Look at that light.
Look at those clouds. They're going so fast.
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey.
What you painting?
We're getting set up for our birthday.
Son, we're going to paint. This looks like the main drag in Bisbee. Look at this view. It's almost like this town was built for views.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, we're getting that, trying to get that light changing.
Yeah.
It keeps moving.
It's real tricky.
I know.
Oh, you could paint forever here.
Yeah. I know.
You'll never run out of stuff. Wow, really nice work.
Thank you.
Bisbee, Arizona. We're just pimping it here at the San Ramon Hotel. Treated like kings. You just saw the whole flight over America. We drove that whole way. We painted that whole way. We met so many people. I can't even begin to, like, I mean, it's gonna take me a while to just process the people and ensure that, I mean, we gotta do postcards. It's been nuts. It doesn't stop. We're on the roll right now. We eating Takis, drinking coffee. The Budweiser is hot. The beer's cold. Should I drink a shot? We are about to go. We gonna head to the show. We got things to do. We got paintings to flow. We gonna 20-minute portrait all the people here. We gonna have 12 more paintings by the end of the evening. Here's the space, here's the wall that we're going to be hanging all these works on. Yeah, this should be good. We got lighting here. We got, there's our reception area. This is amazing.
We are setting up the paintings right now. We just went to go get a beer. We got a full bar. We got a music room. We're probably going to have music. We have these awesome motorcycles, and they are touring the country right now. They just did a photo shoot with them, and they're super rad.
Oh, yes, you have.
Oh, it's the man.
Thank you very much. Hi, how are you?
Hey, how's it going? How's it going?
This place is awesome.
You like it?
Yeah, it's super rad.
There it is.
Very
and
nice.
It's dry. It should be dry. Sold. I know. Yes, Alex.
I want to hear a song about our road trip.
Well, it started Kansas City. All the roads, they were so clear and was so pretty. Made our way through the sunshine state.
Me and Alex sold so many paintings, it's ridiculous. There's so many red dots up on the wall. It's awesome. I'm really happy to hear so many people enjoying our story so much. And everybody just wants to keep us going. And I'm just so excited for the next chapters in our lives.
Out to the Rocky Mountains, where we met a girl named Mallory in Dallas, and they told us tales of other places we could go, and we got on the guest list for a punk rock show. But we still have time to go out west.
Bisbee show, it's going great. I tell ya. You get people, you get DJs, you get music, you get beer, you get drinks, you get folks, you get red dots, and it's a freaking art show, man.
Good old Las Vegas.
Dream come true.
I want to thank Dave Rose here for his space. I want to thank these artists, these incredible artists that come all the way across the United States to be here tonight. And I want to thank an incredible woman, my wife.
I think everything turned out better than expected, marvelous. We had the best of Bisbee come and experience the best of LA. You guys were fantastic visitors, and we enjoyed having you, and come back anytime.
Awesome.
Wow, last night was incredible.
Super awesome, successful night.
We made the front page of the Bisbee Daily Review.
Yeah, we walked into a cafe and they're like, hey look, you guys are in the paper.
Yeah, can you sign it? You want your autograph?
That was really cool.
Out there, I left my sketchbook here. Country club, it was great. It was a birthday girl, and then we were like drawing in the pool. Where's my
sketchbook? Good morning.
Morning in America.
This is a good morning from the Bay in San Francisco. We are at the end of our journey.
Chalama. Yeah, what is that? Cow, 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 what is that?